A jackknife semi-trailer temporarily shut down part of River Road this afternoon. It happened around 1:30 just west of the South River Road and U.S. 231 intersection. The driver of the semi was attempting to turn around to head back towards the intersection when the cab of the semi went too far into the ditch. The trailer then jackknifed and blocked the road. Cleanup took about a half hour. There were no injuries and there was no damage to the semi.